She was a free spirit. Gypsy with an